What's good, EduQJ2, back with another video for you, and today it is time. You've seen the post. It is time. We are here. I honestly thought this shit was coming out tomorrow. This shit works out so well. We are here. It is time. It is. Oh my god. I've been waiting for this shit since the trailer dropped. Dan to Dan, opening one, creepy nuts. Could this be the first 10 out of 10 out of October? Could this be opening of the year, dethroning Oshinoko opening two for me? This is all about to get answered right here, right now, today. Like and subscribe. Leave your recommendations in the comments down below. We will be rating this on the Stew Review scale, where we rate it out of 10 every other day. Without further ado, let's get straight into this, because I'm excited. Let's see, unbiased. We gotta calm down the hype levels. Let's thoroughly rate this. Oh my god, this time. Yeah, we about to see the visuals too. This is why we had to wait for the anime to drop this shit. I needed to see the visuals with this shit. Creepy nuts. Dan to Dan, opening one. Otonoke. Let's go. What studio did this, bro? I just need to know already. Just based off these little clips. What fucking studio? It's Cyan Saru. I know it's Cyan Saru, but whoa. Whoa, Cyan Saru. I'm so glad Mappa didn't do this shit. I'm not gonna lie. We need to see the other talents out there. Let's see. They said this shit in the fucking opening. Come on. Okay, this is not what I was expecting. This is different. Every fucking time. It made me want to do the... Come on. Oh, the switch! The drop. Hold on. Can we get this louder? I swear we need this louder, bro. What is going on? This has to go louder somehow. Oh, there we go. I did it. I fixed it. This is crazy. And this shit look high quality as fuck. I can see this going on a playlist immediately. This is crazy. Ooh, the transformation. Oh, that is so good. These visuals are amazing. Oh, fuck it. Okay, I'm sorry. Whoa. I fucking destroyed the setup. I wasn't ready for the drop. I don't think y'all understand how long I've been waiting for this damn song. I'm like, I'm not gonna listen to the leaks. I'm not gonna do it. I gotta wait for this moment right here. This vibe is crazy. Oh my god. The quality is crazy. Hey. Wait, are they dancing and opening? They're not dancing and opening. They're not doing it. What did I say? Every time they dance in the opening, you know this shit's gonna be a certified hood classic. Come on. What is the... Come on, this shit is fire to me. I don't understand. Hey. Yeah! Hit it. What is this? I don't even understand what's happening. Okay. The visuals are insane. We get to see this every fucking open every week. Ooh. Okay, this shit's crazy. I can't even focus on it. It's too much shit happening. It's fire ass visuals, fire music all happening at once. Time out. We need a timeout. All right. We had to regain our composure. We got to rate this on the Stew Review scale. We got to do this thoroughly. We have to thoroughly analyze what we're listening to right now. serious, you know, critique. I cannot wait to learn the lyrics for this shit. I already know this is gonna be a song that I do that shit to. Oh my god. This shit is a vibe. It's chill and hype at the same time, and that shit is fire. And I hit the mic every time. Ooh. Okay. One more time, please. Just one more time. That little doom 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 was crazy. Why'd he take his shoes off? That shit is okay. Yes, yes, yes. Wow. Is this opening of the year? Visually, yes. Visually, without a doubt, this is opening of the year. Visually, without a doubt, this shit is opening of the year. This is an artistic masterpiece. Visually, it's 10 out of 10 already. We gotta thoroughly analyze this for the song, though. This shit is a classic. This shit is a fucking classic. I can already see this being iconic as fuck, man. Oh my god. You already know what time it is. We gotta rate this on this new review scale, man. I'm pooped. I'm exhausted. This shit was way too hype. This video was way too damn hype, man. Oh my god. This is a masterpiece of an opening. There's literally no downsides to this opening. What is there to say? There's no critiques. It's, like I said, all I'm going to be saying is this shit is fire. There's no downsides to this damn opening. There's not any bad parts. The fucking start is fire as hell. Then it switched the fire switch to the slow. Oh my god, that shit was too damn fire. I'm telling you, this is a masterpiece. This reminds me of Chainsaw Man, the Chainsaw Man opening when fucking Denji was coming out of that fucking whatever he was coming out of. That shit like was very artistic. And like when he was running, when he took his shoes off and started running and transforming, it reminded me of that. Man, this shit was crazy. 10 out of 10. Yes, the song is also 10 out of 10. This shit is a masterpiece. It has literally no downsides. But I do still think Oshinoko, song-wise, like it just has opening of the year for me. Oshinoko opening 2 was a banger. I don't know if it's just because of nostalgia or it's because I listened to it longer. But this shit visually is opening of the year, and the song has no downsides. This shit is fire as hell. We will be checking out the full version because I seen the fucking full version dropped already. So maybe, hey, we may have to check out the full version first before we complete that statement. There we go. We have to check out the full version before we can't just base it off the 1 minute and 30 second version. So before we give the title anime of the year, anime opening of the year, we do have to check out the full version of Dead and Dead opening bed. So we'll stay tuned. We will be checking that out as well. And please let me know if you want me to check out the first episode. We will check out the full version of this, and that will be the decider on which opening has anime opening of the year. But this is a 10 out of 10 masterpiece visually, masterpiece song wise from the first TV version. I'm never gonna skip this opening. You should add this to your playlist. It is no way. Creepiness is, like I said, I've never heard a single bad Creepiness song. Like this is insane. They need to be studied. Creepiness need to be studied. And this is the most perfect band to choose for this. Artist to choose for this anime. Like, come on, think about it. This is it was no other choice. They had to use Creepiness for this anime, and it fits perfectly. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Stay tuned for the full version reaction, man. We had to check out the anime opening reaction first and give it our rating on the Stew Review scale. 10 out of 10. Leave your recommendations in the comments down below. Don't let DeAndre's get you.